Today, we're going to build an AR app without doing any programming. This is a very simple app, a virtual plate full of fruit with a cup of coffee. And to build this, we'll be using an application called Reality Composer, which is provided by Apple with drag and drop features to quickly build and prototype an AR experience. And Reality Composer is available either on a MacBook, an iPad, or an iPhone. Personally, I'll be using my iPad to build this. Let's get started. So let's open up the Reality Composer app and create a new project by clicking on the plus button. And first we see an option to choose an anchor. These are essentially like hooks that locks a virtual object onto a specific place in the real world. Say you want to place your virtual objects on top of a table, which is a horizontal plane, you would choose a horizontal anchor. Or if you want to place something on a wall, which is a vertical plane, you would choose a vertical anchor. In our case today, we're building a tabletop experience, so we'll choose the horizontal anchor. So first, let's try to navigate around the scene. So to zoom in and out, you would pinch in and out like in any iOS device, like this. And now to rotate around, you would use a single finger, and then you can slide along to rotate around like this. And to move pan around horizontally or vertically, you could use two fingers and slide across like that. And that. And finally, if you're in an awkward position like this, say, you could always just double tap on the screen with a single finger to reset it to a nice view. Great, now let's start building our world. So first, we're gonna delete these default objects that came with the scene. And now I'm going to look for our 3D model. So for this, I'm going to click the plus button. So you can see Apple has provided us a library of content which you can use in your experience. You can also import your own, but we'll cover that in a later video. So I'm going to look for a 3D model of a plate. And here's one. So I'm going to click on that and it's imported. And now I'm going to import some fruits and I'm just going to populate it into the scene first before rearranging. So let's see what kind of fruits they have. Oh, they got a couple of fruits which I like, and I'm just going to select a few and place them on the scene. You could choose your own. Let's first bring the orange in and snap them onto the table by dragging it along like this. And I can see that the orange is definitely too big. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on the orange and bring up the inspector. So the inspector is the place where you can change the settings of the object. So I'm going to look at scale and I'm going to scale it down so that it looks a bit smaller. And now if you look at the green, blue and red handles, these are the XYZ handles. So I'm going to use that to fine tune the position. Now the banana definitely looks a bit off here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to rotate it around. So to rotate, if you look at the green circle, you can just slide along to rotate wherever you want it to. Now I'm going to add in a cup of coffee. Awesome. So now what I can do is test this scene in AR mode before I actually use the app. So for that, I can click on this AR icon. So this is a beautiful thing. With this app, you can actually edit the scene while in AR. And that's it. We built a very simple AR app very quickly without doing any programming. And you could add a lot more to this. You could bring in your own 3D models. You could add animations. You can even build a simple game. And all that we'll be covering in future videos. And for more augmented reality tutorials for the Apple ecosystem, do subscribe to my channel and I'll see you next week.